Transfer of land, transfer back. The transfer back is signed by you and held on our file to be immediately registered so as to transfer the ownership back to the seller in the event the seller is not paid the cash to close. The transfer back is required as part of the conveyancing process and the use of trust conditions between lawyers to complete your purchase.